What's up, everybody? We're back.
Whoa.
What's going on, guys?
The hang gang.
I'm tired. Just woke up. I'll just wake up now.
Getting our loops. Wow.
My goodness, I got all my loops in here. I gotta get my sweats.
Oh, yeah. He's gotta get his sweats, dude.
We're at the indoor. You ain't gotta worry about sweats.
Or at the indoor?
We're at the indoor today. You ain't gotta worry about
sweats. Drama.
He doesn't know.
Yes. No, you know that we're in the indoor,
but you don't know that me and Gabe go to the stadium.
I'm
gonna
eat my sweats. Yeah, okay. Well, do it again.
Ding dong.
What'd you
guys
want?
John.
Nice. Okay. When are we gonna get all this stuff?
I have.
You have those?
I have.
No, you
those,
don't.
I have those.
The frick? What's up, bro? You guys remember him from my Millionaire Brother vlog? Say what up, Josh.
What up?
There it is. There it is. There it is. Friday practice. You look like the kid from Little Giants. Look at this decadent brunch meal we got here. This is the day before the game, so we're about to leave soon. B-Mead's in the cut, but he's leaving. Where are you going, B-Mead? Okay, yeah, the whole team's in here now.
Apple juice, orange juice, grape juice. Rank them.
Yeah, rank them. Comment down below. I'm going to go ahead and go with apple juice. Munson, what would you pick?
Apple, grape, orange.
Apple,
orange,
grape.
Lord's coming next, so you make sure you repent, read your Bible, and we're all going to be saved, okay? I want to see you in heaven, my brother and sister.
Thanks, bro.
Okay, we got a game day tomorrow, boys. Yes, sir, hang gang. Look at the flags blowing. Lord willing, it's not like that tomorrow.
I'm going to be the first female punter in a D1 game.
Yeah, Sarah Fuller. Got nothing on Grace.
Mm-hmm. I got a really good hang time, so.
Oh, yeah?
It's like a 10. A
10.6. Hi. How you doing? Pretty good. How are you? Ooh, trophies. It's all set up and looks nice because it's senior night. Last home game. Yes, sir. Last home game in the Crimson and Cream this year. They got my name up there. Not my picture quite yet. Looking sharp. As always, yes, sir. Yes, sir. And
check out the Bible verse I got in my locker. 2 Corinthians 12. Read it.
And it's Mr. Loki himself who helps out, putting away the jerseys, a lot of other stuff. Great man for the job, and he does a very good job. Say what up, Loki.
What's up?
Yes, sir.
All right, so yesterday, here I am.
Wait, first of all, say hi. Say hi. Who are you?
Hey, guys. I'm Danny here, and I have a quick story to tell you guys. So here I am sitting down at the Kennington Hall cafeteria.
Yesterday?
I'm just like eating my food. And then here's Michael Turk. Now I'm Michael Turk. And then I'm back here. I'm like, Turk, stop stabbing you. He's like,
I was going to get a drink real quick. Hello, how's it going?
How's it going?
We're about to go on the bus soon to leave for the hotel. Isn't that right, Rook?
Oh yeah.
Isn't that right, Casey? True. But first, we're playing some Golden Tee, and Casey made my guy. What the?
You thought
I'd like that?
You're up.
I'm looking like I'm about to get it. You probably don't get it. To come in the house with a microphone. Looking like I'm about to set up a store in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it or make any difference, you know what the deal? I'm just going to kill it. And if it's a monster, I am a villain. My music is sick. You don't know it's better. Regret what you're thinking of writing, Rook. Hey, what do you always say?
What up, YouTube?
Yo, what'd you say?
What up, hang gang?
Yes, sir! Mims!
Is this your bedroom?
That's me. I'm doing really good right now. Get a good shot.
I'll give you some luck.
Did you just fart? How's it going, Reggie?
You should support that.
Pretty good. All right, another week, another dollar. Yeah. Well, behind the back. Or like this, actually. You can do either one. Just got to be behind the back. You make it $10 every week. Oh, that was playable. Come on. Yeah, this week, since it's only two of y'all. Unless, Danny, you want to get a try? Oh! $10. Fine, screw it. You guys each get three tries. Since it's the last game of the senior. Oh, no, that's it. For 10 bucks. Make it behind the back, you get 10 bucks. Perrin, you get one try. You too, Danny. One try, 10 bucks. 10 bucks if you make it. Bro. Right, one more try, one more try.
Stop playing.
Oh.
Stop playing.
Go ahead,
I'm down 20 this week.
Hey. Oh!
We got a winner. 10 bucks. Oh. What did I do?
I'm down 20 this week.
Hey.
It's already getting dark. I feel like it's like 5 o'clock. Turk Michael.
Back in the home game hotel for the final time this season.
Yes, sir. It's dark out for some reason, man. It's like winter time here in Oklahoma. There she is. Praise the Lord, we made it, and now we have dinner. So I'm about to go downstairs and get that pasta and shrimp. Very good stuff. Dinner's looking good tonight. What's up, Pat? Say what up to the people. Let's go. Thank you, Lord. Great dinner, and stay hydrated. But let me show you the best food of all. Psalm 23. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. And if you don't know the rest, make sure you go check it out, 23rd Psalm. I'm sure you've heard it before, but my point in saying this is the best food is because Jesus said, man shall not live on bread alone, but every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God. And if you feed your body, it'll grow. Same way if you feed your soul with the word of God, it'll grow and protect you. And God's word is a lamp to my feet. Seriously, I would not be in this hotel right now looking forward to the game tomorrow if I didn't read the word of God, because I'd be dead. Whether you're a believer or not, I want to encourage you to pick up the Bible and read it and see what God can do in your life. Team meeting's always fun. Obviously, I can't record it, because that'd not be good. This is where at snack now. There's Danny.
I'm the snack.
Yeah, we're at snack.
I'm the snack.
Hey, Mims is at snack too. What's up, Mims?
Hey, this is my snack right here.
All right, stop. Yeah, we're at snack. There's wings and PB&J over there. Excuse me, guys.
Oh, bless you. Guys about to cry.
Yo, what is the gospel, bro?
The gospel.
Good news.
The good news.
Good news. Jesus came to bring salvation for us wretched sinners, so that we may escape being prisoners to sin, and the wages of sin are eternal death. So Jesus came to offer us salvation, offer us a life of righteousness, righteousness that produces eternal life, changing the heart of wretched sinners, making them want to conform to be more Christ-like. Changing our desires, changing our wants, our desires, our minds, so that they are not the Lord.
Tell them to read Romans 6:11 through 23. Appreciate you guys. Yes, sir. Best in the business. Man, it's 9:52. We're about to go to bed pretty soon. Maybe not. I don't know, actually. I might stay up because I'm pretty excited. But regardless, it's close to bedtime. How about that?
I do drops like this. I get the football, visualize like I'm about to punt it, catch it, so toss to myself, form it, take two little steps, and try to drop it as flat as can be. A good punt starts with a good drop, and I'll even do it on the floor, but not a whole lot, because I know it makes a loud noise, and people probably get tired of hearing it, but oh well, I might just do it in the hallway all night long, right in front of Coach Travis.
Good morning, Ethan. How'd you say? Hey, good morning. Good morning. You got some coffee?
More coffee. More creamer.
Did you sleep well?
Yeah, that's pretty good.
Oh, no. What?
Too much.
Really? Yeah. I distracted you. Sorry, bro.
Yeah, you definitely did distract me.
He's getting the coffee, too.
I love you, too.
Breakfast is served. Got the angel hair with one piece of chicken. Yes, sir. And I do need to get a drink. But I'll do that now. It's 8:02. I don't know why it looks like that on the camera. It says 8:02. But, oh, there it is. Oh, that's strange. Yes, sir. Powered by Jesus. So that means it's time to leave. The bus departs at 8:20. Last time walking out the hotel. Let's go. See y'all. Thanks. Yes, sir.
Morning.
Morning.
How's it going?
Pretty good, thanks, sir.
He's looking fresh, baby. Just got the dub, about to go in the locker room. Praise the Lord, let's go.
Hey, yup, hey, hey,
let's go, CK.
Hey, hey, get the, yeah. Oh, hey, J-Hall, keep, go keep.